Yo, there's a new Animal Crossing update. Let's go. Okay, let's watch it, you know, because we just gotta. All right, let's see. Click.
Ooh. Hello, everyone. Thank you for tuning in to the Animal Crossing New Horizons Direct. Today, we'll be going over the details of the update for the Animal Crossing New Horizons game.
A bit nostalgic, eh? Finally, the last time I played this was
on November 5th.
A year ago, July.
Let's take a
long
look
time
at the
ago.
Free content coming to your island.
New spots, new encounters.
Coming to the museum.
There's a door to the left. Or has it always been there? I don't
this
know.
Is the Roost, a cafe owned by the composed Brewster.
I know lots of people wanted him.
Kick back and relax while Brewster serves you up a cup of his finest hand-selected coffee. You might run into some island residents here.
It's so cute. Like, we actually have a cafe now. Oh my gosh. And you
By
can sit inside.
Animal Crossing series amiibo figures and amiibo cards in the Roost. You can invite characters of your choosing. Some of them may bring along company as well.
Oh. Having lunch with the
Multiple
sisters.
Players can also visit
oh, that is so
time.
Cute. Oh, you can drink coffee now. Whatever they're drinking with. Oh my gosh. That is so that is so cute.
This is Captain. You'll find him lounging around on your island's
pier. Who's that?
Looks
Captain.
Like
Captain.
Captain. His boat. Pride and joy.
Pride and joy. Sing to you.
To be serenaded by his sea shanties. Your destination.
Oh my gosh, I like this song. It reminds me of the good old days.
Or an island with a different season. Or time of day.
Ooh.
Hey, it's Harv's Island. As you may know,
oh my gosh, she can go through
here. Now, the island's undergoing some changes. Looks like Harv wants to create a.
It's an actual island, it's not just a house.
A little help from his longtime friend Harriet.
Oh my god.
Consider contributing some bells to the cause.
That's cool. I like that.
Eventually, familiar island visitors like Sahara and Kix will set up shop here.
Oh, this is so cool. This is like a whole festival or something.
Customize ready-made furniture that you can't customize on your own.
Ooh. Oh, you don't need to ask someone else for their lighthouse. You can just do it yourself. Wow.
Fingers crossed, it'll be a bustling plaza filled with all sorts of shops. Harriet might teach you some newly added hairstyles.
Oh, that's not a nice haircut though. Okay. Cool, we can do that.
Try out some simple stretches by participating in group stretching at the plaza.
Group stretching? Who are you gonna stretch with? Oh, with the whole team!
You
Yo,
that's
so cute! Yo. That is adorable. You don't need to just watch them anymore. You just do it yourself. With them, I mean.
Grace,
both. Oh, legit, you actually do it yourself. No way. That is so adorable. Oh my god. Even that. Who's that Dodo? Oh, I forgot his name. Yeah, the bird. Even here. Wait, why isn't Tom Nook having a stretching with us?
Take the early bird ordinance, for example.
Early,
this will make
that?
All island residents awake and active earlier in the morning.
Oh.
Pick the ordinance that best suits your island lifestyle.
You can wake them up, so you just don't have to wait for them to wake up. Oh, cool, cool, cool.
More exterior options are
oh, that's so pretty. Yo, the
Also, storage expansion services just got bigger. Previously, home storage held up to 2,400 items.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, more. Bill, about time, right? About time. I mean,
newly added redeemable items will be available for Nook Miles.
Nook Miles.
Let's see what else you can do with your miles. Cooking is coming to DIY.
Cooking, cooking. Oh my goodness. You actually get to cook now.
Combine ingredients like tomatoes, wheat, sugarcane.
Why do the foods look so good?
And more. Why not make a
oh my gosh, your kitchen is so cute. And you can actually cook in it. Wow. And you still just hammer it and everything. That's cool anyway. Oh, it's just floating in the air. And this chony. Yo, that looks so good. It looks beautiful.
With a pro decorating license, lighting and ceiling decor can be added to each room.
Oh!
Walls will also be available to give a single wall a different pattern. With these, more design options.
Whoa! That looks so cute.
The maximum number of bridges and inclines.
10? Oh, I mean, only 2. I don't know if that's good. I want it to be like
park fencing, block fencing,
lots,
and corrugated iron fencing will be added.
Oh, those fencings look so good. Dude. This is actually more fencing now. It's so cool. Okay. The ice ones. Oh my gosh. Oh.
The camera app on your Nook phone is getting updated. When changing to a handheld camera mode, the view aligns with your eye level.
Oh, that's so good. That's so good. That's so good. Yeah.
And if you change to a tripod camera mode, you can also be in the picture.
Oh, that's cute. That's cute.
We hope you can capture more memories from new perspectives and angles.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, you can walk through your island looking at everything.
Patterns that were previously used for customizing items can now be worn.
Oh, what's this? Oh, okay.
Or used as flooring and wallpaper, like custom designs.
Did you say boring wallpaper? What?
Get in style with different hairstyles. 11 hairstyles will be
oh,
added.
There's more. Oh, the... There's more.
Including
yes,
the
yes, girl. Oh, what is that? Oh. Oh, yeah.
11 new reactions, like waving goodbye, stretching, and bouncing
jamming.
To music are being added as well.
Oh, yeah.
Communicating
listening ears?
These reactions.
What does that mean? It just looks like you're going, hey.
A new Nook Phone app, Island Life 101,
Nook
provides
phone.
Tips on enjoying your island. Rest assured, newcomers, you'll be able to ease into island living.
There was too much words in there, I didn't read it.
You'll be able to acquire
yo, that looks so good.
Your Nook Miles.
You can build a whole theme park.
While your pockets fill up from the day's activities. This storage shed will come in handy. It connects to your home storage and can be placed
oh, yo, that's
so
not, that's,
easily store items
that's cool.
And when
yo, that's all good.
Account, this
what's
AD
that? Or D miles. Oh my gosh, yes, so you don't have to go inside. Why didn't they do this before? I mean, could have been a lot easier doing it before.
Holds a live concert at the plaza every Saturday. We'll release additional songs.
Oh, more songs.
For 12 more hits. Like KK Break and KK Polka. You can even enjoy them from this gorgeous sounding music box, a newly added furniture item.
Ooh.
Looks like something's buried underground. Is it a fossil?
Ooh.
It's a gyroid.
What's that?
Gyroid fragments, then plant and water them. They'll mature into a lovely gyroid overnight.
Sorry, I don't know what gyroid is.
If gyroids have grown on your island, you may
what does it look like?
Day after it rains.
Drumoid.
Gyroids make rather interesting sounds. Experiment with different gyroid combinations, or use them with music to bask in fresh harmonies.
Hmm.
Gyroids can be customized to match a room's atmosphere.
Okay.
Nook's cranny will have.
Oh my gosh, look at that! It's a whole computer desk setup thing. Whoa.
The shop will also get furniture that's never been seen before.
What in the world? Gonna be like a scientist or something.
What type of tool you can craft?
Tool? What is that tool? Ladder. Oh. Wait, what?
You'll be able to permanently place ladders on cliffs.
Oh, yo, that's so good. I mean, yeah, that makes up for the inclines and stuff. Yo, that is handy. Yo, that's good. That's good. Let's go.
This DIY recipe can be purchased from Nook's Cranny.
That's good.
Narrow spaces in a room?
Yes. There's never enough space. Oh, okay. That's so funny. Because that's what you do in real life, but just squeeze in.
And let's not forget keeping up your relationships with the other residents. We've all spent so much time together on the island.
Oh, Jillian! It's my favorite.
Their home, or make a surprise visit to yours.
Oh my gosh, they can visit your house.
What do you think?
I think it's pretty good.
This new content in various ways, some of them outside of what we've shown you today. This free update, version 2.0, launches November 5th.
November 5th. What day is it today? Well, half a month.
This will be the last major free content update.
I'll wait for it. I'm keen.
We hope you'll continue enjoying your island experience.
Oh. Is that it? Is that all of it? Oh, there's more. Oh, Orville, that's his name. I just called him Dodo. Oops.
Something new is on the horizon.
Horizon. Oh, they changed. Oh!
Our destination is this archipelago, made up of several islands.
Oh,
known as
what's
a resort.
This?
This locale is popular among characters searching for their ideal vacation homes.
Oh.
This is Animal Crossing New Horizons.
Happy home paradise. Oh, it's a DLC.
After a reference from Tom Nook, you'll assist Paradise Planet.
Is it a monkey?
That's
so cute. Yo, why can't we build a place like that?
Your work. You'll be in charge of coordinating dream lifestyles for characters.
Help make their dreams come true.
The goal of Paradise.
Look, that is so cute. That thing that.
Is
that a porridge? What do you call it?
Various dreams come to visit the office on this island. For example, meet Maple. Her dream vacation home is filled with lots and lots of bears.
Bangalore. Yo, that looks so good.
First,
I want one.
On which the vacation home will be built. Each island has distinctive features. The arts, for instance, may differ from island to island.
I wonder how much this is gonna be.
Pick the island that best matches the request, then head on over to the site.
I want that.
Once you arrive on the island, take a tour of the home. Place the designated furniture requested by the client.
Ooh, interior design.
After that, everything else is up to you.
I haven't seen that wardrobe before. How long have I been gone? Jeez.
Pick which ones you'd like to use.
And that? Is that new? Don't know, sorry. Oh, there's a cube shelf now. That is so cool. Yeah, I've definitely missed out on lots of things.
It looks fantastic.
Pretty good.
While you're at it, why not suggest ideas for the yard?
Outside design.
Furniture. You can also build fences.
Oh, cute. Yeah. Oh. Plant trees. Wait, why can't we do that in real? And that one, and I'm back in our islands. That would so much be so much easier. That like.
The home's location.
Why can't we do that?
Interior can be modified too.
Instead of going.
And with the ability to modify the season, time of day, and weather, you can bring a design to life that's in perfect harmony with nature.
Oh, that's pretty. Bungalow.
Seems like the client is pretty happy.
Better be. It's pretty.
As you continue designing vacation homes, you'll
require that's good.
That bathtub. Adjusting the size of the interior by modifying its width or length, more creative design options will become available.
Oh my gosh, how cute! There's a dog and a dog plush in the same room. Oh, partition walls!
Different heights. And pillars that support the ceiling. Each can help change how the home is structured.
Yo, that looks so good.
Well, to enhance the overall mood. And you can incorporate soundscapes to add depth to the home's atmosphere. Finally, polishing can give a finishing touch to the interior design. Polish your furniture with care. And some effects may be.
Whoa, calm down.
Why not give your furniture a new flourish?
Flourish? Oh, pretty.
After a hard day's work, head back to the office to get compensated for your efforts.
Oh, this was all from a different island.
A shop space within the office sells rare furniture that may be hard to find on your island. Once purchased, you can take it home with you.
$9.90. What's... Oh.
As you receive more requests, more furniture will become available. Why not visit clients you've helped out before? It might be good to suggest remodeling their vacation home with different furniture.
Oh.
With your recommendation, two clients can share a vacation home. We hope they love sharing their new piece of paradise. Say, the island on which Lottie's Paradise Planning Office is located has a lot of vacant buildings. You can help Lottie design these
so
as well
good. What
to
are
make
they?
The island even more robust.
Ooh.
Take schools for example. Design one by drawing inspiration from your
own memories.
I don't know
what they
look memories. Like inside. Craft the school of your dreams instead.
You don't need to make your house a school. You can just make a school. Oh my
Other
god.
Facilities, such as a restaurant, can also be developed.
Yeah, and that too. A hospital.
You may be delighted seeing
Yo, this looks so
the
good.
You've designed.
I'm happy with this. Ain't nobody getting thirsty on my watch.
The vacation homes you design are captured in photos as design samples, then recorded in the Paradise Planning Portfolio. To view the portfolio, use this Nook Phone app, Happy Home Network. From the app, you can visit the homes of previous clients and see how they're doing.
That monkey is so tiny.
By connecting online, you'll be able to share your design with people from all over the world. Follow the designers you like.
All over the world.
And view their designs to spark inspiration for your own.
can you do?
Use the Animal Crossing series amiibo figures and amiibo cards to invite clients of your choosing and discuss their ideal vacation homes. With amiibo, you can design vacation homes for these busy individuals.
Isabel.
The vacation homes you design for them will hopefully make them very happy.
Yeah, Tom Nook. Make you happy?
Design techniques acquired while working with a paradise planning team can be used on your island.
Island.
Experiment with partition walls.
Yes, the partition walls are very much needed, yes. Lighting, and the counters.
And soundscapes. You can also polish your own furniture.
It looks so funny polishing.
And by gifting your residents a special souvenir from Paradise Planning, they may become interested in what the archipelago has to offer. They may even ask you to design a vacation home for them.
Oh, you have matching outfits. So cute.
Someday, after you've designed a certain number of homes, you might even be able to
suggest
home models to your island residents. What do you think?
What I think?
Turning every character's
pretty cool
into a reality with thorough and creative design. That's the work of Paradise Planning. There's a spot open for you to join their team and start designing.
Yay! Happy Island.
Animal Crossing New Horizons Happy Home Paradise.
Oh, 24 November 5th, which is like $3
for Animal Crossing New Horizons. Pre-orders begin October 29th on Nintendo eShop. Thanks for watching the Animal Crossing
New
Horizons Direct.
Oh my gosh, having a drink with Celeste, how cute.
We hope you'll savor an even sweeter island life and relish in the new design experience.
Jeez, mate. sorry.
See ya on November 5th.
I'll see you then. I'll see you. Let's go, that's so good. If you can't tell, my hands are pumping the air right now. Yeah. See you on November 5th. Bye.